again. I think he
hook right to the butt.
This is it. It's not going to recover. It's not like a hit.
That was a left hook.
Doesn't look like he's going to get up,
guys. He's pushing him in.
First time
left hook.
He's been knocked down.
Yep, another body shot knockout.
Big shot by Jones. And a terrific shot.
Fastly on that body, pushing it head. Big punch as good as Castillo.
Straight right hand to the body.
See here already, his punches are crisp, short, tight. How much was natural? How much was taught in Catskill?
You know, Brian, that's a great question. Because the story I just told when I saw him the first time and he got the bloody nose, I remember, I thought back afterwards and I said, gee, 2-3 years went by, he never got another bloody nose.
Physically and mentally. But Nod seems to be, basically sound, seem like.
Nod takes a knee on a liver three. Shot. Left four, hook, liver shot by five, Barrios, and Nodge six, instantly goes down, seven, reminiscent of eight, Oscar De La Hoya against nine, Bernard Hopkins.
Ten, over.
Doesn't look good on his feet.
I'm glad you pointed it out because down he goes, the left hook. Just buried him, dug him in.
Oh, he shows absolutely no respect for the Korean.
Rookie goes down through the ring, through the ropes.
And I think that might have been a body shot.
Nung tayo, no?
Ito, dako, medyo nahihilo na, Reka.
Ala, kinukuha sa katawan eh. Come on.
Ayun na.
Wala na, kinukuha sa katawan eh.
A good right to the head again. Oh, beautiful right there. And combinations by Manny Pacquiao. Several unanswered blows. And Jet
Angle. May tama rin pala ng...
May tama rin si Wanda. And that's the first... That's the second. And here's the one that does it. Bang!
Tatlong suntok yan. Although, ano, isang tama ng kanan sa ulo. Isang kaliwa sa...
And Canelos is still following him around. Oh! Good body shot.
Yeah, body shot puts Gonzalez down.
Oh, Ceballos. He's giving Estacuna the
he's down.
The body blow.
Maybe it'll turn him around.
Maybe. I'm talking about if I were... see?
That's unbelievable. All he took. Unbelievable.
And he won't make it back.
Stronger fighter as Ward before.
And body shot again. That's the body shot.
It's the left hook to the body. Ward's money punch.
Good left hook to the body. The lead goes down.
This Kid Morales has fought a very intelligent fight tonight. Oh.
Straight right hand to the body,
doesn't it?
Oh.
Oh, man, that came from Timbuktu.
Oh, a big shot
to the ribs and Chilliard's hair.
That's got him.
Isn't necessarily enough to prepare you for what goes on in this ring.
I think he's never really heard about him.
Left hook and down goes Hatton. Zinchenko landed the left hook to the body and Hatton is down. And the comeback ends in defeat.
Als würde nur auf den richtigen Zeitpunkt warten und als hätte es gar nicht eilig. Kurz trocken. Aus der Hüfte rausgeschoben, der Haken, Körperhaken und das war's.
Das war's.
Fight on 11 days notice. And a body shot scores a knockdown right away. It was a big
Ramos. Oh, got a problem, and now here comes Rico down. And there goes Rico Ramos from a left to the body.
Oh, you know, you know, that's about time.
Really hold on right now and keep his hands up because he doesn't have to
get
on his feet.
Hook right to the body.
Sigue recuperando un poquito, pero bueno, no lo está haciendo mal Petrov. Quizás ya decimos tiene ahí le ha cazado abajo.
Le ha cazado abajo.
Ay. Ay. In the eyes of judges, incidentally, he's won at least 40 up. And down goes Madonna on a tremendous body shot, and he may not get up.
Oh, again. Down again.
When Cotto hit Quintana with one of those perfect left hooks to the body in the fifth.
This may be the end. That was a left hook.
King Cotto's left hook to the body there. Cotto comes back with the left hook to the body and cracks it.
That's it.
Hook to the body.
And he's using it, using his left shoulder.
De La Hoya on a body punch by Hopkins.
He couldn't.
Oh, so that is a big shot by Jones and a terrific shot. He'll may not be able to get up.
Just take off and quit fighting at a certain point.
And one thing Peden has going for him here is that Marquez has hit him a lot, but clearly has not been able to discourage him.
Yeah, Marquez has hurt him sometimes this round, too.
Stop the fight as Robbie Peden throws up in his corner. You saw him vomit into the bucket, and you heard Roger Bloodworth say, "You can't fight like that."